Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. It's Fashion Obsessed Her, aka Shandy. Just gonna share with you guys today some easy ways to style a scarf and still looking chic and stylish. If you're interested, continue watching. So first I'm gonna be talking about tying your head with it and how you can tie your head to look chic and preppy while wearing a tie head. Okay, so first of all, you want to go ahead and you want to put the scarf. This one I got from H&M, just a regular scarf like this. First you want to go ahead and you want to make a V form of the scarf, like so, like an upside down or a triangle. Triangle actually is a better explanation. And then you're gonna go ahead and you're gonna put this one the right here in the back of your head, like so. Then you're gonna take the two sides and you're gonna bring it in like so. I'm gonna go ahead and do a side bow. You're gonna go like so and bring it together. And this part right here, you're gonna take it and you're gonna try and tuck it in. There's an opening right here, you're gonna tuck it in right here. Then the two sides that's left, you're gonna take it and I'm gonna make it into a bow. Just a regular tie. And you're gonna open up the two sides. Make it into a cute little comfy bow. Any excess, you could just hold it and tuck it somewhere. This is a cute way of how you can wear your scarf in a chic way on your head if you're scarf obsessed, obviously. And I'm gonna show you another way of how you can style it is. Oh, and for the tie head, I would wear that one to like on a rainy day or a windy day, you know, your hair is going all over the place. You need something over it. If you don't have a hat, then it's good to use a scarf to tie it and hold it, and you could still look pretty throughout the rainy day. That's a good way. So for the necktie, first I'm gonna go ahead and I'm gonna also hold it in the same angle because it's a big scarf, in the same triangular form, and then you're gonna roll it up like this. And you're gonna put this in the back of your neck. And I'm gonna make two little cute ties. One and another one. I'm gonna use the bigger side of the scarf. And push it up a little bit towards your neck. Like that. And for this look, you could wear this to your office or to church or somewhere hanging out with friends. It's not a heavy scarf, so it's really light. You could dress it up with your outfit. You could dress it down. It's just a great way to enhance your outfit and makes it look 100% better than the way it was before. That's the best way I can say it. And there's another way you could also do the necktie. You hold it the same way. You're gonna hold it, you're gonna tie it on your neck. You're gonna go like this, push this one under like so, or however you do a tie, and make a little bow. You can leave it as is, just like that, or you can make a little bow. I'm kind of obsessed with bows, yeah. And you could go like that. That's also another cute way to enhance your outfit. Really easy, really simple. And also, if you want to wear your same scarf like 3 times for the week or however long you want to wear it for, that's a great way of how you can change it up by adding it to your outfit. Keep it in a V form like this, and you're gonna tie these two in the back. You could do a double tie or single tie, however you're comfortable with. I did a double tie, and you just leave it just like that, and it's great for your outfit again. And it's also showing the design of the scarf in a better way. It's also a great way to wear it. Okay, there's another way I'm gonna show you. This is not very popular. I know a lot of people don't do this. But you could wear it to the beach. Like, you could tie it around your chest. This one is for like the beach. Over your swim top, if you don't want to show too much boobs and too much skin up there, all you have to do is just pull like this, tie it around, and that's a great way. Or you could bring this up right here and tuck it in if you want to show your stomach. And it's still covering up your boobies. There's also another way of how you can wear your scarf, by wearing it around your waist, over like your pants or your shorts or whatever bottom you chose to wear. So, you know that trend that they have, that trend that they tied around their waist? It's like a comeback trend with the plaid shirts tied around their waist. So you could use a scarf for that. You could go ahead, take the scarf. You're gonna put it to the side. I'm gonna wear mine to the side. And you just tie it like so in a little knot. And this is a great way you can style your scarf. By just tying it around your waist like that. Creates a whole lot of different depth in your outfit, and really unique, really easy and different. So thank you again for watching. I appreciate you watching. Please remember to like, comment, and subscribe, and let me know what you think of the video and if any of these ideas helped you in any way at all. I would appreciate that. Thanks again for watching, and I'll see you next time. Bye.